Thank you. just to be safe, I'm going to Google it. I have a photo of a brain here with me, so we're gonna use that. Now, like I said, I'm a professional. I know what I'm doing. So, I have my palette here with me, my paint palette, and I've mixed some colors around. Let's see if you can guess what color we're gonna paint your brain. As well as take off all the excess layers that you don't need. I'm not painting the entire brain. I'm just wanting to put in a little bit of texture. This will allow you to be able to see the ridges better. Little section.